Meet fear, disgust, and surprise. Fear is a powerful emotion and an instinctive response that can play an important role in survival. When you experience fear, your heart may beat faster, your hands may become sweaty, and you become more alert. You will either be ready to fight or take flight. This fight or flight reaction is your body's natural way of responding to fear to protect you from danger. Disgust is a strong feeling of dislike for something that is extremely unpleasant. An example of disgust is when you smell, taste, or see foods that are bad or nasty. You may even be disgusted when you see people engaging in bad behavior, such as picking their nose. Surprise is the last of the basic emotions and happens when a person is scared, startled, or something unexpected happens. When you're surprised, your body will have a sudden burst of adrenaline, which helps prepare you to fight or take flight. If you are surprised, it's a normal reflex to jump or even scream. Your eyes may even get really big. Reflection question. Can you think of a time you experienced fear, disgust, or were surprised? Pick one and share what happened. What is your number one fear and why? Have you ever been surprised? Have you ever surprised someone else? What happened? Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Lessons for SEO.